with this somehow. Been dipping it in these glazes. I've got waiting for it to dry, and I'll put it in that third one for a little bit at the bottom. Oh, there it is. We'll see how it turns out. Yeah, my pot's in there in that kiln at a very high temperature.
Out red hot and put it in the sawdust and the newspaper. It catches on fire, and then we put the can on immediately and it burns up all the oxygen in the can, and so you have a reduction firing, and that's what causes the beautiful color that you get. The iridescent colors on the glazes.
Oh, from the reduction of the secondary fire and smoke.
And then the black ash reacts with the clay and gets in the cracks of the glaze. And it's just a great technique.
So mine is in the kiln right now. The kiln's at about 1,600 degrees. It's going to go up to 1,800. And then they'll turn it off. It'll cool. They'll take it out and they'll put, just as Scott was describing, and it's going to go into there into the sawdust, and we'll get that reduction.
My hairs are gone.
It's all right. That's the look these days.
Okay. We're going to split. Some go this way, some go that way.
I'm going to go behind me.
Here. And I'll start from the end.
There, he's got mine.
Look
at the fire. Got that nice fire going on around it. Now they're putting more paper in the pot.
Oh dear. Hang on, let me fix that.
Okay, they put the bucket on top of mine, and it'll cool down inside there for a while.
Coming behind.
Okay, they've taken mine out. I've got to put some more paper on mine. And they're trying to ignite that paper. Oh, there's a flame. There was a flame starting on mine.
I blew it out. Mm-hmm. Being smoked out.
There.
I would fail as a Boy Scout.
Thank you. it is.